Importing tables from Excel to PowerPoint is daily life. However, if you don't import them correctly, then this can cause you a lot of trouble and therefore can waste you a lot of time. My name is Maurizio Lacava. I'm the founder of the Lean Presentation Design, and I'm here today to share with you how to effectively import tables from Excel to PowerPoint. Let's jump into it. Right, so I have got this table on Excel and I want it to be copied into PowerPoint. Control C, Control V, my table is in PowerPoint. Now, the moment I start modeling this table, I can get into this kind of troubles. Once you enter this loop, it's very difficult to come out from it, and the table is going to look awkward. One of the best techniques that most of the advanced presentation designers know is to convert this table into shapes. Of course, I'm not expecting you to do that shape by shape, but there is a trick. How do we do that? You can cut the table, Control X, then you can paste it back, paste special, as an enhanced meta file. Once you paste it back, now you need to ungroup it twice. Control-Shift-G, Control-Shift-G. And here you get the original table split into shapes. Right? However, there is a lot of clutter because you get the backgrounds, the lines, and all the objects of the table. So this is why I developed a function within the MLC PowerPoint toolbar that allows you to do that in a nice and clean way in just one click. The button is called Split Tables, and here you go. As you can see, you can clearly transform the table into shapes in one single click and then integrate it with your slide. Right, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope it has been useful and it will change the way you make presentations for the better. I'm looking forward to meeting you at the next MLC Flash Presentation Tips video. Bye!